We've had too many things go wrong with the little windmill in the last few days. A few days ago, we had a wing broken again, which we repaired. And then only a couple of days ago, the spindle came out of the windmill housing. And this morning, I find that the end of the spindle has come off. You can see that the spindle is still in the housing. But now we've got another job to repair.